With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all. Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that antizin.
Ah!
Gazi, are you there? Gazi, is anybody in here?
Mama ain't happy.
Nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Gazi.
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie, and it's all about me and how smart I am.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute, that's too much.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Thank you. heartbeat.
Excuse me?
Would you look at me, friend, and think that man is a success? No? I do not blame you, but I am, say I was. Almost every gasoline station in Harran I owned. And when they announced the Global Athletics Games, it was supposed to be like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Well, look around you. What do you think, huh? Harran was a decent place to live. Maybe a little backward in some ways, but we got by. Then we won the bid for the games. Oh, all the promises they made us. Average citizens were supposed to become wealthy. And the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings. I am no king. All the dreams we had, the plans we made, gone in the blink of an eye. And it wasn't just successful entrepreneurs either. The government filled all our heads with golden promises. Are you a window washer? An appliance repairman? A ditch digger? The games will transform your lives. Your world will change. Yes, our world changed. Sure enough. You take a good look around you, friend. You take a good look and you tell yourself, I must appreciate what I have right now in this place. Because it can all be snatched away from you in the time it takes to blink your eyes.
Ah!
son of a bitch.
Not now. Charlie, Charlie. See you for Charlie. Gotcha.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Hey, then I'll just let myself in through the roof. Hello, Gazi.
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Gazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. They're on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Gazi.
Gazi make everybody happy.
You killed him, didn't you? Thank you. I didn't expect to rescue. I thought I was by myself.
The letters out.
I'd have got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah. She seemed happy.
If Mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you. With his thanks.
Good job out there, 31. Crane, right?
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all. Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
them!
Damn it, nothing here. Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man!
What? Why?
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck!
Fuck.
Okay.
Rice gonna be
Don't
mad.
Try to fight them. Fuck. Just find
Don't
the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Get out!
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
None? Fuck! Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
I feel like there's nothing outside. It's been 3 months. When would they let...
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need antizin. I know, but buying from Ryze? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Ryze guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Reyes' place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
His men are always first to get to the drops.
Oh, God.